gives back to Lindstrom, all the way in on Swayman. He taps it to Zboril. Sprays it through the left wing corner. Hampus Lindholm gets planted by Matt Luff. Jacob Zboril ahead to Marchand, screaming into the Detroit zone. Clifton's shot. Husso makes the save.
Husso makes the stop.
Clifton's rocket. Bergeron on the rebound. Bergeron made it. Kopp, two chances, three chances. And Bergeron helps get it out of the slot.
But they can't get the puck and then manage it coming out of the zone. The pass from Clifton kind of in the skates. All of a sudden, Detroit gets possession. Kopp, I mean, they were all from point blank between the hash marks. Big stop right there.
Frederick! A wrist rocket and Husso. Mata flails at the puck. Krejci! A stick stop by Husso. Also, Bergeron to DeBrusk misses stick side. Bergeron, great anticipation. An arcing pass. The deep tip and Luff is denied by Swayman. Coyle this way and that, a Lucas Raymond, and he almost makes a spectacular move to the forehand.
Bezacchia one time, it got on him quick, but again, good offensive zone time, led by Charlie Coyle, winning battles. Whoa.
A giveaway, Andrew, Swayman denies Ernie.
You got full possession, your defenseman, you just kind of leaning up against the post, all of a sudden turnover between the hash marks.
Battered away by Lindstrom. Ernie drops it. Soderblom off the post. Pasternak turns it into transition.
On a tee and then a well-executed 3-on-2 by the Red Wings. Soderblom had an awesome opportunity.
Marchand finds Forbert across the way. Coyle stick handles and Slotin scores! Charlie Coyle with his second of the season, and it's 1-0 Bruins.
And a nifty little pay at the left point to allow Charlie Coyle to step on the ice and receive that pass. Tape to tape, full flight. Steps right between two wings. Maintains possession of the puck and finishes the play with a bullet to the glove side, posted in.
Steve Yzerman hopped on that. Here's Marchand with the break. Off the glove of Husso. Bergeron back to Grzelcyk. Rotating with Lindholm. A hard stop. And a stick deflection by Husso. Larkin a 3-on-1. Larkin, oh, great sweep check by Derek Forbert.
But it's a good read because Larkin's carrying that puck directly in front of him. It's not off his hip.
Right. The bomb by Sherratt. Milsik, a stalemate on the draw. Sherratt tries the no-angle shot and Swayman keeps it out. Ahead of the losing team. In other words, if you score the fourth goal, Marchand to Grzelcyk. Grzelcyk, a skipper in on Husso to the goal line. Leno, it's pasted by Forbert. Bergeron looks for Marchand and look what I found. The puck on Marchand wins it. Pasternak behind his back to Bergeron. Off the boards for Marchand. One touch to Pasternak under pressure. Lindholm closes. Marchand scores! Welcome back!
Stops right there. Obviously not a sentiment, but capable of winning a draw. We said the Bruins are working on their end zone power play by throwing a bunch of different looks at you. This time they want Pasternak on his strong side. That means Marchand's going to rotate onto his strong side.
Just a monster. 1 inch shorter than Zdeno Chara. Ernie turns and whirls a goal from 55 feet.
Swayman was looking right or moving right. And that puck beats him to the glove side. Definitely changes direction. Tough break for... Yeah, look at that puck change direction.
Sophia is, of course, pursuing the David Krejci injury status. He has not returned. Bergeron wins from Kopp. Pasternak across the zone. Bergeron back to Lindholm. Big triangle. Pasternak, a shot with purpose, and Marchand has his second of the game. A three-point night.
Seam pass from Pasternak. The shot's not there for Bergeron. So they go right back to the same setup, and this time Pasternak makes a different decision. I'm not going to go to Bergeron. I'm going to put this on net. I know I got a potential two-on-one with DeBrusque and Marchand hanging around the top of the blue paint.
Smith. Nosek. Carlo along the line. Forbert wrists it through to Nosek. Craig Smith scores! Ba-boom! The Bruins!
Good teams don't let that bother them. We also said make that delay and gain penalty hurt with another power play goal. And that's exactly what this Bruins team has done. A Marchand power play goal. And right here, Craig Smith, good kick of the puck to a shooting position. A little puck luck. He could use a little of that.
Catch and release. DeBrusque tips it wide to Marchand. To Lindholm. Feeds it through to Bergeron. Pasternak, a drive, and it's 5-1.
Sometimes only has to move 3 or 4 feet in order to change what the Bruins are trying to do. Here he moves out towards the point to shorten up that backhand feed from Lindholm. Lindholm makes a heads-up pass. Then that little pump fake like he's going to go to the net, knowing he has Pasternak right where he wants him.
Larkin takes it right to the post. Raymond to Perron. A save by Swayman. Perron. One-timer. And that turned aside by the post again. The Bruins last won their 6 opening games of the home schedule 37 years ago.